Let's see what we have here. 1, 2, 3. One, two. So this is quite dangerous, actually, because there's not really a lot of fires, but we'll stop at the shop and we'll get a good relic there. Yeah, more vulnerable. Keep him down. Get a drop kick, get another strike. Actually, kind of relics we got in here. None. I think we're gonna remove a card though. Get rid of a strike. It's cluttering our 15 card deck. Could have killed him. No, not my gold. He's dead now. All right. Hand it over. Wonder if we can. Nice, good. Max health is gonna help a lot. That's not too bad. I think we're fine though. I don't want to take that. We'll get some jacks. Yeah. Yeah, all right. Oh. I should grab that back. So we're gonna take a bunch of damage here, but he's dead this turn, most likely. Even got a feed. I don't really want to take it, but it's not bad, I guess. I mean, most of the time they'll be vulnerable, so I suppose. Oh yeah, give me that for sure. Yeah, cool. We'll drink that so when we get to flex, we can keep it. Keep our strength. Oh, God. Oh, we're keeping our strength. Yeah. We get a free turn because he's gonna summon stuff. Yeah. Really? I'm gonna drink it again. Alright, so we're gonna uppercut, drop kick. Let me just kill that guy. Okay. There you go. Now we heal up a little more. Nice. Ooh, what do we get? Nice, that's pretty good, actually. Yeah, another flex. Why not? I wish I could drink that now. Okay. I'll just drink it now. Okay, strength is fine. Yeah, attacking good. Yeah, this is what we need. Alright. Some flex going on. Yeah, I just hit her. I think she's gonna heal, so. Nope, she's gonna make her strength go up. Not bad. No, we'll skip those. Hope this elite's not too hard. This elite's annoying. But I think we'll be fine. Give me this back. The fact that he's vulnerable forever, basically, is good. Let's see, what is that? We can drink these two. He just hits himself for 9, so. 21. Which is this 20? Okay. Yeah, I'll just hit him. I wouldn't have killed him if I used the jack, so. Didn't matter too much. That wasn't that bad, actually. Lantern bag of preparation. That's pretty good. Battle trans is actually very good. Ooh. Give me some curses. See, does this kill you? No. This does, though. So we're gonna uppercut, headbutt, get back uppercut. I guess just hit you? So you're not blocking him. This deck's pretty good. I'm enjoying it. Oh man. That was a pretty good turn. Battle trains. Ooh. Woohoo! I didn't calculate it at all. I just threw it out there. Ah, Smiling Rex is really good. I don't actually want another feed. Just gonna go ahead and skip it. Alright. Throw him some cards. What I should have done is play Dropkick to guess, just get energy back so I could have hit him. Smacked him in the face. Definitely uppercut. Take 10. Toby doesn't attack next turn because he'll hit quite hard. Yikes. 6. Okay. Alright. Boom! Kick him in the face with my drop kick key. We can get another one. It's an uppercut deck. Whatcha? Flex, Battle Trans. Jax. Headbutt to get it back. Strike. I'm not gonna wait for it to circle, so let's cast it. Heal up a little bit. I'm just gonna skip everything. None of those look appealing. Ah, Snecko. Alright, if we get some good hits in, then this is not too bad. 15, and this is way higher. Right? Oh no, these are. That's 28. That's 26. Oh yeah, way higher. By 2. Way higher by 2. And there's a feast. Cheap bash. 21, huh? Alright. Let's take the, 5. Yeah. Getting the old uppercut. Yeah, we don't want to take any of that. Question mark. Please don't be a fight. Come on. Yeah, play Jax. See if we can get an uppercut. Nope, that's really good though. Who's the weakest one? I'll just hit one in the front. Alright. One down. That's pretty good actually. If you don't kill these guys fast enough, they can get out of hand so fast. So he's not even damaging us yet. Next turn, he'll start doing damage. And it'll be really low amounts, yeah. This deck's pretty good. Nope. I'm gonna upgrade a card, the other uppercut. I only have 2 of them. I'm just gonna go ahead and poison him right up the gate. Alright. Drop kick just for the damage. That's all we're doing it for. Headbutt to get uppercut back. That was almost half his life in one turn. Oh yeah, there you go. Just want to get rid of him. Don't want to deal with him. There you go. Alright, not too bad. I wonder if he's gonna attack or summon. Oh, he's gonna debuff us, okay. Yep. That's fine by me. There you go. Yeah, two uppercuts are still in the deck, so. Dude, Paper Frog is actually what's making this deck ridiculous. If we had the Crane as well, we would take, like, no damage at all. It'd be ridiculous. Nice, that's what I like to see. Go ahead and get it back. We're just gonna leave this guy because he's almost dead, so. That's what I'm talking about. Nice. Man sitting on a skull. Double tap can be really good. I think we're gonna take it. Transform? What do we want to transform? Nothing really. I think we might pick up Black Blood. No, because it replaces. We're going for a bunch of different relics. That can be helpful. I think we're going to transform cards, though. Because we don't want these. Those aren't bad. Oh, God. It's the Time Eater.